these questions what I'm going to solve now, concept videos are from educator assignments, extra questions which will help the students. Question number one, efficiency of a cell with cell reaction under standard conditions. A solid plus B plus will give A plus plus B, B solid, excuse me. Delta H naught is equal to minus 300, efficiency is 70%. Therefore, standard electrode potential they are asking. Now, in your regular syllabus, this formula is not there. So, efficiency efficiency of heat engine is equal to electrochemical cell eta is equal to delta G naught by delta H naught. It is equal to delta G naught, you know the formula, minus NF E naught cell divided by delta H naught. Therefore, E naught is given by eta into delta H naught divided by minus N into F. Now, since it is given percentage, it is 70/100 into delta H is minus 300 into 10 cube because we are converting from kilojoules to joules here divided by N is minus 1 into Faraday is 96,500 coulombs. So, if you simplify this, what you are going to get is 2.176 volt, which is option A.